Est-ce que tu aimerais bien apprendre le français? Voilà, donc j'ai quelque chose pour toi aujourd'hui. That was French, and that was basically me asking you guys if you would like to learn French. And of course, I know that you love French, you love everything French I put up on my channel. So I was like, okay, I have to do this video and tell you guys about takelessons.com, where you can learn French completely for free. Free? What? Okay, if you guys want to know more about the French lessons, then just stay tuned. Today we're going to talk about takelessons.com, which is a very cool online platform where you can take any kind of lessons from guitar, sign language, and language lessons like French. Alright, how does take lessons work? You just go on the website, just sign up and create a free account. And this is so cool because there are so many different types of lessons. Like, you can sign up to any kind of lessons that you like. So according to your own needs, your learning style, your schedule, your time, you find the perfect qualified teacher for you. And then you simply schedule a live online lesson between 30 minutes, 45 minutes, or 60 minutes. What I absolutely love is that the teacher is not assigned to you like it would be the case in a regular language school. You would decide on your own terms what kind of teacher you would like. The teachers have the profiles, they have the qualifications, everything you also need to know which fits to your own needs and your own learning style, as I said. So that's pretty cool because you know what you're up for before you actually take a lesson. So let's say you're not that much into grammar, but you just want conversation. So you can just go and look for conversational life lessons, which are already scheduled and that meets your own need. I, for example, don't like grammar at all. So I'm mostly looking for conversational listening and speaking or like anything interesting. You have so many interesting classes. But like, for example, French for Travelers or like Easy Beginners Grammar Lessons. So they're really made in a fun way. It's not like your average language school where you're just sitting and just like listening to some boring grammar. But this is really fun because it's adapted to you, because you get to choose everything. You get to choose the teacher. You get to choose the style, because every teacher has a different approach, obviously, to teaching a language. So once you get to like to see their profiles, you can kind of see if that fits to your own learning style and if you can take that and if you will enjoy that lesson. So I think that that's amazing, because this is how you actually learn, because everyone obviously has a different style of learning. And I feel like if you put one style, like in a language school, if you just put one style and you have to learn according to that style, it kind of doesn't work a lot of times. So as I mentioned, another thing I like about the online life lessons is that you can schedule them. They're already scheduled, but then you can sign up like to the lessons you would like to take or the lessons you don't like. You just skip. So basically you don't have to stick to a regular schedule, and this is perfect for people who don't have time like on a regular basis to have like classes, let's say once a week or twice a week on the same schedule, same time, same day every week. So this is perfect for people on the go who like to switch up the schedules, or their schedule is always switching up. And this is like perfect because at any time there's classes, you just go through the list and you just look for a class and just sign up for it, and you just need a webcam and that's it. And like I said, the lessons are not like necessarily just grammar lessons, but it's more conversational and practical lessons. There's, for example, one lesson which is traveler survival phrases, and I find that really cool because these are actually practical phrases that you would want to know when you come here to France, for example. So with take lessons, you can opt for private lessons or group lessons. Private lessons, if you prefer them, you can schedule them on your own time. Group lessons are already scheduled. They're up to a maximum of five people. I think group lessons are good sometimes because you can interact with other people, and you get to talk to other people, especially if you have like if you sign up for conversational classes or like this fun class like survival phrases, like French survival phrases. It can be fun like to interact with other people on webcam, chat with other people too. It's not just the teacher and you.
in case you want to take free French classes, check the website out and just click on the code down below. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you next time.